probably heard that holding in a sneeze can kill you. But is this actually true? Well, there is a lot of force in a sneeze, and holding them in makes that energy stay inside your body. This can lead to minor complications, like a ruptured eardrum or a popped blood vessel. And there have been claims that it can cause collapsed lungs and even brain aneurysms. But these claims aren't verified, which means holding them in probably won't kill you.